It was one of the more unique car trips I've had.
If you could choose a song to cruise around to, what would you choose? Some AC/DC or something?
No. It'd be Don't Stop Me Now.
Perfect. Don't stop me, 'cause I'm having a good time, having a good time. You shouldn't start leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car. Four wheels, two wheels and no wheels were all a part of the D-Max stunt ute experience at this year's Royal Bathurst Show. After being a professional stunt driver since 1981, Dave has watched the cars progress significantly, but says the danger is still always there.
It's one of those things you never really feel on top of. You always have to be careful with the conditions and that sort of thing. But it's amazing how cars have improved over the years, that sort of thing.
Luckily for me, Dave did keep on top of things. And with an array of tricks up their sleeve, it wasn't long before the four D-Max utes were heating up the crowd.
We got two tricks that are probably the highlight. One is the big ramp-to-ramp jump, which Jack Monkhouse does. And the other is driving on two wheels, which is my specialty, which you'll experience tonight.
An experience I did. I'm out of control, I'm a six machine, ready to reload, like an atom bomb, about to war. If the rev of engines weren't quite enough to satisfy punters, there were rides and the rodeo to get your fix of adrenaline. As for me, I was just relieved to have 2 feet on solid ground. James Wilson, Wynn News.